Hello there. Are you the Tarnished? Lady Leda spoke of you. Another Tarnished. Guided here by Mikkola the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarnished. And here on kindly Mikkola's account. So, well, here's to new beginnings, I suppose. I'm sorry. Well, I'm not much good at anything, is all. I'm as weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I've always been this way, since the very day I was born. I'm afraid the only thing I'm proficient in is... poison. Sorry.
Welcome. Oh, I know. Give this to Teolia. He asked me to find it. I finally found it.
What can I help you with? Oh? What's this? I have to say, Sir Moore has an awfully sharp eye, doesn't he? It's wonderful. This ebony, as lustrous as the night sky unending. I don't think I could ever thank him enough. I'll have to think of something. Ah, forgive me. You too deserve your share of the reward. I'll mix up something special. If you find yourself weary of the weight of this life, then just give me the word. Sleep is a balm. An eternal sleep is an elixir. Is that so? Then take this. This concoction can coax even the oldest of dragons to sleep. For you, it will grant the sweetest slumber. For all eternity. Oh, are you not affected? Even with the spell broken, I'm feeling rather lost. Haunted by memories of St. Trina. Her visage, her scent, the lure of velvety sleep. Would kindly Mikkola chasten me for falling for St. Trina, while knowing that she was the discarded half? The problem is, I simply cannot help it. I would sacrifice everything just to gaze upon her one last time. I'm feeling rather lost. Haunted by memories of St. Trina. something I wish to tell you. I'm heading south. I've recalled something that Sir Moore said. He discovered deep purple water lilies blooming on the southern shore. That must be where St. Trina was left to wither away. poison and the sweet sleep that follows. Please, let me hear your voice. Then you too must have paid a visit to Centrina's garden of deepest purple, and drifting off in the sea of her poison. Soon, I will hear her voice. Let me be. I won't be long. Oh, I almost forgot. You mustn't follow my example. Centrina's poison would plunge you into an eternal slumber. It must be me, and only me. I am gone, but just so that I may hear Centrina. Let me be. Grant me.
Be Mikkel's prison, a caged divinity is beyond saving.
Thank you.
Please, leave me alone. I'll thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the Sea of St. Trina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my actions. Please, enough. I cannot believe your cheek. And I will stand for it no longer. I will never forgive you. I was no good to anyone, beginning to end, weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please, assuming you spoke the truth back then, what did St. Trina tell you? You are a wretched, wretched soul. A nightmare come to plague me. Such a thing could possibly be. Could it? St. Trina, please let me hear your voice in my everlasting slumber.